All right, so haven't even introed. I'm already into it. Hello, I'm the Edumacator, and this is Lesson 15 for Ratchet and Clank. Okay.
Watch out for those missiles.
Yeah, I got it.
If you scratch my death ship, I'll see it murderize you.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up.
I've been waiting for this.
Oh crap, that's a big one. I guess I can just keep shooting at this dude, huh? Oh, I can missile him.
You're doing it!
Thank you. I should take him out with some missiles, though. I'm not using my missiles.
Warning. Warning.
Warning. It's gonna take more than that to destroy me.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You've got him on the roof.
Oh, okay, I get it. I get it! No, it's reversed! I don't do reversed!
Hit him with everything!
Incoming missiles detected.
I know, but I can't shoot.
I will not be destroyed by some space rat and his defect friend! Get ready! No!
Yeah, boy! I did not know. It was a running situation.
You're not getting away this time.
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control.
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged.
Oh, poop.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Get back here, you miserable defect!
I'm outrunning you, Goomba.
There! Head inside!
Okay. Miss me, you big turd.
You'll need to activate before we have power again.
Okay.
However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
I'll tear your present ship apart, piece by piece.
I'm not sure how much this old bird can take.
I don't have any time for this, but doggone it, if I'm not gonna punch a few boxes, I ain't gonna sweat that guy. I got things to do. Fart?
That was unfortunate.
Bogey's at 3, 4, and 11. I can't shake him.
Fart? Oh, you're not gonna let me have this? Come on. I know exactly what I want to do.
Careful down there.
Yeah.
That room is a lawsuit waiting to happen.
Can I go the other direction? Come here. Can I do this? You.
Soon you'll have no one left to hide.
We're reaching catastrophic damage levels. You have to hurry.
I know, but. Oh, maybe I can do this one first.
Power at 35%.
Oh, maybe I have to do this one first.
New bridge is in just the right way. I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Yeah, I get that. I get that, buddy. But I'm not seeing it right now.
We're losing systems left and right.
You know what? You're putting a lot of stress on me right now, and I'm not doing well. Just gonna be honest about it. So you don't need these guys then. All right. So I put him here and grab these two ding-a-lings. This doesn't do me any good. But let's grab him.
Where are you, defect?
So I can't pick him up though. Come here. I don't know if this is any good, but... And then we're gonna grab this guy. You're gonna be my little platform. Not close enough? Probably. And then we're gonna go back and get this guy. We'll put him on top. We got it. No problem. We got it.
Generator online.
Thank you.
Yeah, you did it.
Thanks.
Now to see to those pumps.
Here he comes.
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are.
Ah!
Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu!
Ooh!
Okay, there are some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
This is the end for you, defect.
Okay. Ah, crappers. Oh! Ooh, he was reaching for me.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Can I put him down here? Yes. Okay. Can I? Oh wait. Sickle. Let's go. Come here.
It's just a matter of time, Caesar.
The fires are spreading out of control.
Oh, you know what? Come here.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
I understand. I think I'm getting it. One at a time. Let's bring them back.
Rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Thanks, Clank, but I pretty much have it now.
Power full.
Fantastic! The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there quick!
Better get running.
Crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Okay.
Inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
copy that. Stay sharp.
You got it. Oh, that's awesome. I want the Glove of Doom. I want all of them. Still up and running. Oh, poop. Did I get him? Nope. Golly, that dude was tough. Come on, Ratchet, just collect those nuts and bolts. I'll take care of everything else. It's been so long since I've played Ratchet & Clank on the PS2. I don't know what part they've added and what was in the game. And I believe this is actually based on the movie, isn't it? Nah. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Great, more of them.
Uh-oh, looks like a new kind of warbot. I doubt that's the last of them.
Doubt it. Oh, look. Oh, yes. Yes, please. To me, this is one of the coolest game mechanics in the Ratchet and Clank games. Magnet boots. Love it. Love that a little effect there that they've added. It's so cool. Hey, look at that.
Huh?
there a force field? There is a force field. Alright. Not getting over there right now.
Attention, Strike Team 7.
It appears you were not.
Ah, I didn't even see you guys.
Have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Others go after Ratchet and Clank, boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself.
Take it easy on him. Boop. Stick it in your nose. I got you, boy. This is cool. What am I looking at?
Oh, Max, you're so predictable.
Come on, get out of there. You know what? Let's move to this. Oh, man. Dang it. Gotta get rid of those replicators. Holy cow. Bad news.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
That's awesome. Love that. Yeah, probably, buddy. But picking up, you know, I gotta pick up the bolts and nuts and gotta punch, crack boxes open and just, I've got a lot to do, really. Including these things, which I'm never very good at. I'm gonna leave that one there. I hope that's a good one. This one feels like a fake. Because that's blocking. That one just feels like a fake. It wasn't a fake. I just had to wait for it.
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
No, but look at this stack of stuff.
Somewhere.
Well, I've got an elevator here, but it's probably bad news. Look at that 3D model. Great. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates. Hi. Locked. Target. Novalis.
Now it's my turn.
Converge and eliminate it all.
It's my turn, you big losers. Oh, yeah, I see you over there.
Here comes some more.
Come on, hit him.
synthesizer power levels at 50%.
Oh, it's like Galaga.
See? Nothing to it.
Does that mean you're done? That's fantastic. Holy cow. There was nothing I didn't love about that. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, that was splendid. Best part of the game. I only have 24,000. What do I need? 30 and 35? Alright, let's get a big boy for this one. Actually, let's get Mr. Zircon.
Zircon is here to kill.
Is it true Cora Paralyx is from Novalis? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for New Quartu, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
Woo! I thought I'd be closer, Zircon. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Oh, come on. Oh, you stink. Let's go to this one. That's right. Ow! Got me on the ropes. Crit.
I'm hurting.
Yeah, you kind of are. There's some good stuff up there, but you gotta wait a minute. Oh. That's right, boy. Come on. No, that wasn't good. Can we toss a little something up there?
Look out! Be a mistake, Lombax!
Are you kidding?
Advertiser power levels at 75%.
Ah! What do we get? Hey, we don't have time for this! Dude! Ah! Holy cow. That was close. want to get up there. Well, maybe I could climb this, but I can't. I think I got everything up here. Alright, well, we just have to be careful.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Fine.
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
Yeah, I feel it. I feel like I'm doing pretty well. What are those things? Earth? I mean planets?
So you made it to my eyes. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Yeah. Alright, I have a feeling something great big is gonna come through. Oh, hello, Mr. Golden Bolt. That's how you do it around here. Yee-hoo! Wow. I've gotten just so many of them. Alright, guys. You know what? This is a great place to start. Stop before I unlock this thing. Woo, this is fun. I'm playing a little bit more patient, so I'm not dying. And having a great time. It's a great game. Great game, guys. Great game. I encourage you to pick it up. I mean, it's definitely gotten much cheaper, so pick it up for your PS4 and play it. This is a great game. Hey, your homework is to subscribe, to like, and to comment. I hope that you'll come on back and enjoy this adventure with me. That's it for me. I'll see you next time.